Good evening, world. It's your boy, Comic the Gamer. D.A. Gamer. Back at you with Final Fantasy VII Remake. Now, anybody who knows me knows I'm a big Final Fantasy head, period. But, you know, I'm not going to even get into everything. I'm just going to start the gameplay. All I'm going to say is if you haven't hit that notification button, hit it. Hit that bell so you can be subscribed. So you can be notified for whenever I do gameplay, the Q&A, the comic Q&A, the comic review, or live gameplay, or when I'm just uploading. But other than that, enough talk. Let's get into Final Fantasy VII Remake. So far, the animation graphics look good. Since you knew more, the legend. So this is what Midgar looks like. And good graphics, huh? That shit look real as hell though. Reactors. Like, man, just blown away by this. I mean, when you think, personally, when I think about it, the fact that I own Final Fantasy VII, all three of the original discs, I own that, and I own a digital version too. Like, just seeing it back then, when I first played it, and seeing it now, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I don't even know what to say. It's like, I'm just like blown away from it. I'm just really blown away. The fact that the first 10% of this is based on Midgar is like, is amazing. It's just amazing. Mm.
down here, Merc.
Let's go, Cloud.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
Use square to attack with Cloud Sword, hold square to unleash an attack capable of hitting multiple enemies. Even though I don't need that, I know that already.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Light work.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded.
Amazing, man. Just, man. Excuse me, y'all. I'm not, like, screaming like most people who never played the game and shit. Because I played it, so, like, I'm just blown away by the graphics and shit. As my little brother Lil Cummins would say, this is like Kingdom Hearts. But, nah, it's really not.
Your boy's deal. Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy to work with him.
You'll keep us safe. Right.
Real tour to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first. I'm not even reading the same book.
Enough.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Look, Cloud is just so nonchalant.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Iconic, just iconic.
Get him, boy!
Here we go. Enough. Was never in doubt. This way. Huh? Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job. Get ready. Took you long enough. Gotta keep going.
Let's make sure it wasn't done before I get to moving on. Design is just flawless, though.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone. We can take him. Make it rain!
You've got this. That's that. Gotta be careful. It's over. Let's move.
Cut it out.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Jesse is thirsty.
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up, Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Cloud has his nonchalant.
Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Oh, Billy didn't join the party.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me!
Now for the real show. Come on. See ya. Suck on this. Still. Suck.
Just a warm-up.
Pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Just to stay further.
Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Let's go.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Steady. Calling fire. Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. That'll do. Let's get this over with. This won't take long.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
Can we knock it down again? No time to complain. Let's get this over. Let's do this. No holding back. I'm waiting. First class doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
You
know, for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste the microwave. Hurry it up.
See if it was something else.
Should be easy. Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Huh? Now last time on the demo, I put it on 30. I'm gonna go ahead and throw it on 20.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
You're gone, Merc.
Minutes. Last time I did 30.
Pretty
that
good.
That was just the demo.
You double crossing.
Now hit go the real part.
Heads up.
What in the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Oh, damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
Pain in the ass! bounced right off.
Nice shot, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. Time to burn. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
This thing is good.
Don't overdo it. All right. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Ain't done yet. You ain't stopping us! Enough with all the barriers!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Strike now, before it fires again.
Try to fly away from this. Oh, he's bugging me up!
What do you think we're paying you for? Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Hey, it's doing that thing again!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
Hang back.
It's wide open! Light it up! Bring it on!
I'm rocking this shit.
Take the lead.
I'm up for anything.
Gotta heal up quick. We're out of serious shit.
Strike now, before it fires again.
Here we go. Get ready.
Grenade!
Heads up!
Military-grade armor in the reactor? Or complain.
And you get tired of my complaints, huh? Solid copy. Suck on this! Now, get in there and do some damage!
Hang back. Don't let up.
Remake.
The ball!
20 minutes until detonation.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Mm-hmm. Wedge be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Not my men.
Jumping-ass combo you got.
Let's finish this. After you.
Yes, it's my turn!
sir.
Let them clean up.
That is a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few...